on your downspouts and your gutters. If you have a gutter that's overflowing, it's possible that some kind of debris, leaves, toys, things like that have gotten into your downspouts and plugged them up. It's imperative that that get corrected to prevent any kind of damage to the roof.